This is week 3 of the OPL. I'm just trying to balance my volumes. I'm against Freakin Chocolate, whose in-game name and presumably real name also is Duncan. He has a pretty scary team with a fire theme. He's got a choice. He's got a focus sash for a Bombi, which is a bit of a issue for my choice band. Telflame is Covet, which is an interesting move on it. So I can go that Tailwind option. He has Urshifu. Not Urshifu, I have Urshifu. I declined to go with Water type attack on Urshifu because I thought he would not be very good against his, given his Sun and a bunch of Water resistant Pokemon. We'll see how that goes. Yeah, we'll see how that goes. I think I want to leave with Goodra. No, I don't want to do it. Yeah, no, that's fine. Urshifu. Do I want Uxie or do I want Umbreon or Clefairy is the question. Start with Uxie. So, yeah, I was thinking, a bit worried about Taurus, basically. Probably should have played this a bit differently. So I have a lot of helping hands on the team. With helping hand, even intimidated, my Talonflame basically kills everything. Yeah, okay. So he's got Snarl on his. I'm just gonna Earthquake. I think I'm just gonna switch into. Well, he's probably gonna Snarl. So do I just take the Snarl? I could just Tailwind and match Tailwinds. Doesn't seem like it achieves very much. I think I'm gonna switch. So Earthquake. Switch into Uxie. I'm just gonna take a Snarl. That you know sucks, but it is what it is. I can helping hand with it. Covet doesn't really protect Tailwind on my Bombi, so it just doesn't do very much after the first turn. I don't think there's any reason for me to try and knock it out. Oh yeah, well I guess that was obviously an option too, which I should have considered. Because it has Will-O-Wisp. Well, that did literally nothing. How did that do so little damage? He must be extremely heavily defensive on that Ninetales, I guess. That is unbelievably little damage. Wow. I'm in a pretty bad spot now, I think. I guess I can afford to keep Earthquaking. I haven't really got, I haven't got a way around Snarl, really. Like, it won't do very much damage to me, based on how. And I can just keep pumping. Oh, this is gonna be Chiyu, I guess. Will it be Chiyu? No. Do any damage, so I, yeah. So that was a crit too. So as much as I'm taking plenty of damage here. Sorry, as much as I'm not dealing any damage here, I'm also not taking too much damage. Misses a Snarl, that's pretty good for me. She must
survive this.
Yeah, okay. Alright, nice work, Foxy, surviving that. So I've Alice switched, it's open team sheet, so that's why I know what he is. That's how he, well, except I didn't really remember the ad. Will-O-Wisp turn one, but yeah. So that was a good knockout to get, I guess. Gudra isn't taking much damage still. Sun is going down. That's the Rogue Bombi coming back, which is really good for me because it doesn't do anything. I guess the aim is to reset Tailwind after this turn. I'm pretty sure I can stop that. I'm not going to get attack off with this if he just heat waves, so. Probably survive Dazzling Gleam. No, I don't, okay. This is going to be not quite a knockout on the Ninetales, I think. Which is a bit unfortunate, but. So the Tailwind is gone now, I can bring in Talonflame. Neither of us have Terrored. I think it was Earthquake again here, really. And if he protects, I guess I could have Tailwinded myself. If I Tailwind, I won't be faster than my Bobby. My Gudra's got very, very minimal speed investment. So, I think this is fine. Maybe it's not fine because I take damage now and then I might be slower. Yeah, it may not be fine. Missed Gudra? Missed Talonflame, sorry? Well, that was extremely lucky. So what should I have done? Because that was, like, pretty lucky to have that miss. Well, depending on what the last one is, I guess. QB, which is... Okay, that thing. It does not have Protect, it's Choice Scarfed. I'm just going to... I need to Terra. Terra probably guarantees it, and it won't let him know that I can probably kill it without. Without Terraing. Then I guess the question would be, is there a chance I lose? This is a choice banded Bright Bird from Adamant Talonflame. It's gonna get this thing, is basically what I think. Yeah, letting Focus Sash Robombi be such an issue for me, I think, was a mistake. I guess that's going for Surf, plus. Anyway. I'm like 100% confident this KOs, basically. Yeah. So that was a very lucky miss, because without that miss... I guess he gets to set Tailwind. No, he doesn't even need to set Tailwind. That was a crit. I don't know if that mattered. It's probably unfortunate for me that was a crit, because... why? Because if it wasn't a crit, then I would have seen whether it KO'd, but I just wasn't paying enough attention to how much health I had left anyway. So Gudra looked pretty good there, despite. Yes, I would like to keep playing. It looked good there, despite getting burnt. It just did not die, I think. This time I'm not going to lead the same though. Oh, whoops. Done that a lot. I've gone to preparations complete. So I think this time I want Gudra in the back. And maybe it's either Talonflame, Umbreon. I think it's Talonflame, Umbreon. I see Gudra. I expect Taurus to be the switch here to deal with Gudra. Urshifu did not look very good. Like, his whole team is set up to beat Urshifu. Clefairy looks decent. But I think this will be good. Honestly, I think this will be good. So Chiyu's Charcoal Overheat. I haven't calc'd this. I probably should calc this one. Wait, see how much Chiyu with Overheat does to a Talonflame with basically no bulk. I suspect it can still one-shot me, honestly. Let's just choose one of these random sets. It's probably all left 252. Special attack, yeah. Honest. Charcoal. Talonflame. Flying set. Oh, 50. Oh, it KOs without Sun. That is disgusting. Now, so that Taurus is... let me just quickly check this. It's Assault Vest. It's Water type, and it's intimidated me. Water, Terra. How do I want to do this? So I can Water Terra liquidate me. It has to Terra. Alright, I think... Yeah, this is probably not good, because it's just going to Terra. Yeah. So what should I have done in the face of this? Like, I probably still deal 50%-ish, 40% maybe. I might not even KO. No, I probably would have KO'd, so I'd probably deal like 50%-ish. I probably should have switched or something. Yeah, okay, I wouldn't have even KO'd. Okay. Could have helping handed. There's Tailwind going up. Yeah, there's Liquidation. Alright. I think this is still okay. But it is a bit unfortunate that Umbreon is now in a position where... Might have to take a Raging Ball or close combat, which I probably can, but doesn't want to. I mean, I have Ally Switch, so I guess the question would be, how bold are you feeling about that? This game's not looking very good. I can't afford to switch Umbreon into Gudra, so this Umbreon Gudra Taurus weakness is sort of coming out to bite me. Jeez, that did a lot to Umbreon. Was that a crit? No. Why did that do so much? I'm not sure. This is going badly. So that's that, so minus one defense. Probably afford to close combat it. I think I've still got to switch into Gudra and just hope that's not what happens. that slot. I think I'm actually in a lot of trouble here. Like, a lot of trouble. I don't know what Bubbles is. Oh, I must have seen it. It must be Tetsugiri. No, it's... Oh, it's... Yeah, gee, I haven't seen it. This is what I was hoping would happen. It's still not that good. Taurus is drowsy now. So I guess Heatwave or Overheat are the plays that make sense. So I can Terra Earthquake and Moonlight. Snarl. So have I got that in time? Yep. So what comes out here? Peppa. Yeah, okay. There's drought. The problem is, like, that Taurus combination is just going to kill me regardless. Gudra is pretty good against everything else. Wish I'd have Earthquaked. Wish I'd have Moonlighted. This probably KO. Well, Gudra's pretty weak. Tailwind's done, but that doesn't really matter now. Don't really have much choice here, I don't think. This is the play I have to make, and I don't see how it can possibly work. Don't think I can afford to Earthquake my own Umbreon. I've just got to hope it survives with the Snarl assisting it. Maybe Will-O-Wisp miss or Heatwave miss. My big mistake was turn one of this game, letting my Talonflame just die to that Taurus. The Taurus I thought would be come in the lead. That won't do that much to Gudra, yeah. Alright. Well, I regret KOing that now. Alright, well, Umbreon's back to foolish health. I think this will still KO. Full health, I think. Yep. Is it possible that I can win this game? It doesn't seem very likely. Though I think this coming out is probably good for me. Well, yeah, we'll see, I guess. So it's probably going to be Tailwind plus something. That something's not going to knock out Gudra. Earthquake doesn't do that much. Rock's not going to do anything for me. I can heavy slam the Tay-Tay. I think I'd rather just Earthquake and Snarl and try and get some chip damage. Oh, okay. Wow, that did a lot. I forgot how much that did. I guess that's full. That pretty well at least. Snarl. But now I've hardly got the damage. And with worth tearing. My Umbreon can't take on Taurus. I need some misses, I guess. I could have. Could I? I can't yawn my way out of this, I don't think. Oh wow, that must have been a crit on something. No? It's unbelievable how much that is doing. That was a crit for me. Why is it doing so much damage? Like the... These are ruins now, it's a minus two. Oh no, it's not getting any effect. It's not at minus two. Yes, I'm just gonna lose. There's not really anything to be done here. That's why I can't minus it. Alright. Snarl doesn't work because it's got Steel Dust, which prevents secondary effects. Alright, Talonflame still looks great. I just have to not lead it, which I've done foolishly twice. Urshifu just still does not look good. Everything's set up against Urshifu. Like, I could still be bringing it, but I don't think so. So on to game 3 we go. Yeah. I just have to not lead Talonflame. It's got good ability to clean up. I would like to play again. I don't think Clefairy does enough. Like, it could be... Clefairy Goodra or Clefairy... Fairy Goodra is not unreasonable. It does get kind of owned by Intimidate though. So I could go Umbreon, Talonflame, and Goodra. So this is again weak to Taurus, but it's not as weak because. So I have Talonflame as the option I can bring in. Talonflame is also better when I manage to break the sash on Rybombi. That's another good thing to be able to do. And I wish I had Trick Room on Uxie. I don't, obviously. I have Ally Switch, which I haven't been close to clicking, but it's probably been annoying my opponent, regardless. So I did have Urshifu in the first game, but didn't bring it in. That game I didn't have it, so it's going to be not thinking as much as I have it, despite the fact I brought it in game 1, which is a bit unfortunate. It's at least the same thing. That makes sense. I could Alice. I just don't think you're going to close combat into my Umbreon with the. There's a Terra, which is not that surprising. With Ally Switch as an option, I don't think you're going to close combat into it. We'll see. Desolate Gleam. That does do a lot. This might mean a close combat. Oh, that's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. I mean, I haven't been switching it, he's right. The nice thing here is Talonflame can. Taurus can't block this, Talonflame can just go after it. And then I can Mystical Power this. So Taurus or something is dying. I don't even know if there is a switch. No, there is a switch, it's Ninetales. Ninetales takes this pretty well. That's the only option, I think. Tartas comes in, it comes in. I wish I had some recovery on my Oxy, because this is Ninetales, unfortunately. Pepper. Yep. That still did a lot. Wow. Wow, that did a lot. There's Tailwind. So now I've essentially got to do I have to switch out Talonflame? What is the option to KO Talonflame from these two Pokemon? Heat Wave and Dazzling Gleam. It's not gonna do it, probably. But I will knock myself out KOing one of them. I think I switch out. I've got a mystical power of that, unfortunately. So it's going to be Heat Wave, Dazzling Gleam, which is going to do pretty significant damage, sadly. Yep. Oh, not that much. Getting a lot of special attack boosts, but yeah, that may not matter. So two turns of Tailwind left, I think. Yeah, Terra. So Heavy Slam that, the problem is Uxie is going to faint, and I will... I'll just lose. I don't see what I can really do about that. I think I've just lost one of my other options. I guess my option is... This is my option, isn't it? Yeah. Does this KO GU is the question. Why did I Terra here? Because I don't want to get hit by a neutral fire attack, is essentially why. And if he does go for overheat into my Goodra, then that would be nice because... And it's possible he does, because he may just want to knock it out that badly. I should survive with this resistance. And then I'll both survive, which would be great. Dark Pulse, well that's not gonna... my berry's not gonna help on that one. Right, so that berry was completely useless. Culber berry would have been much better off as just about any other item. Probably, yeah, too much health for me to be able to win this. Dazzling Gleam doesn't do anything. Oh, but I'm getting double intimidated too. Taurus does not have a good attack into... Oh, it's got Rock Slide, which I guess is what it's going to do. So I've got an Earthquake. I guess I've got to hope a Rock Slide miss happens, basically. That's my out here. So I'm taking my 10% chance. I had a miss in the first game, which may have been the difference between winning and losing. Well, it probably doesn't matter what happens here now. Oh! Okay. Yeah. That makes sense. Just guarantee the KO. Sun, that should do enough, and then there's no way Gudra's gonna deal enough, and there's no way Taurus is slower than me. Close Combat's gonna finish this off. So I don't know. Don't know what I should have done. That did not go very well. Talonflame was really good and I just didn't quite use it effectively. And I got done on Umbreon turn one of that game. Like, I just stayed in and let it get close combated, thinking he wouldn't go for it. He did go for it. And then I lost. Alright, well, thanks for watching. That is that. I was soundly defeated this week.